It was infiltration point. It was supposed to be south. This is south. I think it's the main dock. And component 3 dock point will be the drainage tunnel. Escape point will be the airport, but we're just gonna escape the. Using the exploits. We're ready to go. Oh, okay. Oh, no. I just forgot to hit ready. Let's go. Yeah, the compound is over there. It's right below the compound, so just keep going around the island until we get next to the compound. Right here.
You are a good swimmer. The maintenance room is not far.
I think I will need to at some point in the future check my graphics card because sometimes it's lagging when I play this game. Yeah. This has been how many years? Like 6 years since I upgraded my desktop computer, and I have been having issues lately. So I don't know if that's because I have not cleaned it enough or I need to upgrade my graphics card.
Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know everything. every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
Yeah, we'll need to the key cards for opening the secondary loot. Can we take the guys in the middle of the plaza here? I'm taking the one on the right, the left. You take the one on the right. Okay. Okay. Wanna restart? Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna respawn right where we get down from out from the drainage.
Screams, I will assume you made it through the Uncharted tunnel and into the
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó a ese pendejo.
That's okay. Yeah, let's do it again. I cannot criticize how to master this mission, doing all everything stealth. Almost screwed up.
Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
Oh!
Okay, I have two keys here. Where the hell did it come from? My bad. Let me see.
Terrified screams. I will assume you made it through the Uncharted tunnel and into the den of strong.
Okay, so there's two guys here.
You should remember there's a cliff here. It is an attractive alternative to being captured alive. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
Where's the camera? Oh, I see it now. There you go. Okay. That away from me. White shirt? Okay. Take red shirt. Oh, come on.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
Did I ever tell you about my friend Sergey? Spetsnaz.
Go to the guy on the back and take this one.
The Russian word means valiant jump from cliff. I keep part of his skull under my hat for luck. There will be many locked doors in Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think.
One of the guys at the center drop a key.
Do you have both key cards for this door?
You see them? I don't see them. Okay. I think I see the barely I can see the guy.
¿Ha visto a Ricardo? Tenía que entregar la tarjeta de acceso cuando terminara el turno.
On the right.
¿Sigue por ahí? Todavía no ha terminado. Seguro viene luego.
Ah, hold on, hold on, hold on. I still don't see the other guy. What the hell is he? Okay. All right. Got it. Whew.
From our little reconnaissance trip that there is a keypad in the office. Worth investigating.
Cigarette? Yeah. And you got a smoke? Oh, I'd kill for a fag.
All right. Yeah. A fun entrance here to the bottom.
A fingerprint scanner here too. Okay, same procedure. We have the right tool. It will show you partial prints from previous scans, and you cycle through them to match the target print. You can concentrate on the heavy fire, yes? You have good taste in things to steal.
Oh. Yeah, let's do the secondary first. I found an entrance with the keys for the gate. I pick up the keys at the center from the guy at the center that we took out first. And I open a gate, and I'm here at the bottom. So in case you have problems with trying to get access to that, I'm at the bottom. Sure, where the loot is supposed to be.
What is your position? On this schematic, you are walking through walls now.
Hello. Come down here. Then over here. It's already open. So we're here. One, two, three. Yeah, I saw it. Yeah, I still have space. Alright, we're full. Going up here. I would like that cutscene to be cut so I can, so they have to move faster. Alright, might be four waiting for. Trees are made out of concrete.
Well, he sounds irritated again.
Make sure you have your rebreather on. See if I can go down here. Yeah, I've been swimming and swimming and swimming. Yeah, I think if we got killed, we're gonna restart again. Yeah, we're gonna start right when we get into the compound. Yeah, let's do that. Because I'm pretty sure there was a... What the hell? Oh, nope.
Yes, you are clear of the compound. This is the final straight. Fight your way through the last guards and we get out of here. The coordinates for your extraction point at the airstrip should be with you now.
Over here, I guess.
It seems Mr. Rubio has woken up into his nightmare all over again.
I think that Oh. Okay, so upgrader. Almost messed myself up. Awesome, finally. So I was supposed to go to that side. Yeah, I was supposed to go right, I guess. So we were going left and now we're gonna go right to get that glitch. Okay, next, Diamond Casino. Nice. Last dose is double money this week. Let me see how much I have left. I think I got everything here. I have 8. I think I'm gonna survive with 8. Let me see. I joined. Gonna do the big con. Cool. Awesome. Do you know how to set it up?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Let's do Bulkstars. Okay.
Bombs are go and take the Bugstar van. Security is expecting exterminators at the back entrance. Sometimes you just gotta fall back on the hits. Did I ever tell you about the time we pulled something similar to take down a jewel store and, no, should probably shut up about that one. Or save it for the book I write when I retire again. Just act like you like killing things and you'll be good. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby.
Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go to the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free reign of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel. The vault? Not so much.
Hey! Bug guys! Up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
Select the partial print tiles and move them to match the fingerprint on screen. Once you've made your choice, run the simulation and see how it stacks up. You'll get a few failed attempts before the scanner realizes what we're doing. Take too many bites at the cherry, or take too long to get through the door once it's open, the alarm goes off and our day gets a lot worse.
Fingerprints. No, you don't have silencers.
Yeah, I just realized that.
Keep going.
I got the cheapest
crew. Alerted? Yeah, I think I alerted. Yeah, these guns are very cheap.
Get out! Not alone! You're not authorized to be here. Leave now.
Hold up! The hell you doing here?
Yeah, these aren't doing very little damage. Okay. And that was my fault because I think I crossed out front of a camera.
No, there was a
guy behind. Oh, okay.
As you were, like, jumping over.
Yeah.
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Oh, you're winning. Good work so far.
Oh, yeah.
Staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now yeah. Go to the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free reign of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel. The vault? Not so much.
Yeah, I think as long as you don't have
going
a gun outside.
Way,
I think as long as you don't get a gun outside in your hand, they're not gonna bother. Yeah, same. They get down. No, I think it's the laundry room is the same place that we have always been. Offices.
Hey, bug guys, up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
Quit dawdling and get through these doors. This is supposed to be the easy part.
Oh, boy.
Oh, no!
We're almost there. Come on, let's...
You should be here. Hey, get the hell out of here.
Also, did you took out the disrupt the guns and stuff, or did you just leave it like that? Okay. if we had the good guns here, maybe we would have been able to do it better. That's okay. I already did all of that today, so if you still want to do it after that, there will be with pea shooters. There won't be no problem with them. Well armed and wearing helmets and stuff.
Okay, now go to the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office.
Oh.
No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free reign of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel. The vault? Not so much.
Yeah, go ahead.
Just like we planned, ignore the bugs and get to the cargo elevator.
Hammer.
This is supposed to be the easy part. We're almost there. Come on, let's go. We're almost there. Come on, let's go.
Did they see you or not? It sounded like they saw us.
Yeah. Interesting. I never see that the our gun loadout to be this crappy, to be honest.
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Or usually, when I do the crappy guns, I just simply take out, make sure that I use security.
Okay, now go to the double doors.
I kind of weaken the security considerably.
Bug guys, up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just like we planned, ignore the bugs and get to the cargo elevator.
Sure. Yeah, that's. I don't think that's gonna happen, but it's good to try at least.
This is as far as those disguises will get you. Make sure you're not seen and get to the man trap.
The problem is if the moment we take out the guns, it's gonna be like, yeah, you're gonna be detected.
Are we taking this to the next level?
We're almost there. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, let's back out. But I already have mine set up anyway, so when we're done with this one, there won't be armrests in this one, or there won't be no. I think I chose good weapons for that one. Yeah, but I didn't realize that Rockstar would be so petty to give us this gun loadout. I really can't wrap my head around it. They're forcing you to do ghost stuff, so basically have to take everybody out when they're looking away from you. No, I'm still on the clouds. Okay, I mean, it took more than often. Okay, I mean, I pull the session to get a session here.
You got it!
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, let me see if I can take down this guy and pick up the helicopter and get the final. So probably somebody in a truck. But this one is staying static here. Alright. Come on, get me free.
Package destroyed.
I one left. Service vehicles, because this barrel, give me this barrel, please. An hour 30 seconds.
Into the line, piece of shit.
Total wipeout! Casino security is gonna be left holding their dicks after this. The heist will be a cakewalk.
That was stupid. What I did, I jumped out of the helicopter for no reason. And I was lucky that there was a boat. One of the targets was a boat, and it was it landed. I don't know if that was on purpose or not. And I was able to take it out with a homing beacon. Yeah.
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go to the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going... No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free reign of most of the staff lobby.
Hey, bug guys, up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
Just like we planned, ignore the bugs and get to the cargo elevator.
Come on.
Well, this is as far as those disguises will get you. Make sure you're not seen and get to the man trap.
Yeah. Oh, come on. Come on. I always confuse my... That was my bad. Totally. Okay, so... Let's try again. Yeah, that will be the harder part will be when we get to Noose. They will still have all their
me. We're almost there. Come on, let's go! Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! And here she is! If you do it right, you only need to drill through 2 points to disable the lock.
No, I just wait until it doesn't move, because you move it too hard, it's gonna shake. And then in the trigger, you just keep it light. You just don't hit it that hard. So. Man, they really sold you very cheap stuff. See, the other one we had the laser drill, and now we have the regular drill. Who is the hacker? Okay. Where's he? Yeah. Want me to try?
For the last record. It's worth more than its weight in gold. Cut it out of the frame and pack it us before the security system tries to fill you full of nerve agent.
Yeah. Yeah. Forty seconds. Line and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your key card swipes on the way out too. Oh, sorry. Yeah, I needed to stay in the front at the entrance, not walk too fast, too near to the man trap. I accepted the invitation, I guess. Did you set it up for the heist? Wait. No, I didn't receive anything. I just received for the Secure Reserve Associate. Ah, there it is.
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
The problem is in the manager's office. You a cow short of a herd, buddy?
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go to the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office.
Hey, bug guy.
No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free reign of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel. The vault? Not so much. Just like we planned, ignore the bugs and get to the cargo elevator. as those disguises will get you. Make sure you're not seen and get to the man trap.
Yeah.
Keep going. Quit dawdling and get through these doors. This is supposed to be the easy part.
Oh, you're already on there. Okay. One, three. So when you pull out the drill and the top of the drill, the tip of the drill, when you get to the disc, don't wait until the tip is not shaking, because if you pull too hard, it's gonna shake. So you have to slowly put it, and then you hit the trigger, slow, nice and slow. You're gonna start. It's gonna spark, the tip is gonna spark, but it's not gonna, the temperature is not gonna go up.
Okay, this one is done on this side.
Then once you branch that disc, you go to the next one and repeat the process. Gonna stay next to the door next time. I'm gonna move no further than that. I wait for the door to close. Door. There you go. Alright, wait for the leader to move. Yeah, it would have been even better if I didn't trigger that alarm. Yeah. No, I drop you. How about that?
We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
Whoa. I don't get it.
Girl, cover me.
Dick.
Wow.
Home stretch. I feel so alive. I even think my eczema's clearing up.
Cover me.
Okay. You're not making a difference. Let me see. Oh, yeah, yeah. Let's try it. Let's try it anyway. I see them on the map. Oh, there's the weapon. I have a weapon bag, but micro SMG. Yeah, evidently if we don't go stealth, it's gonna cancel. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, no, I don't have them either. have to get a car first before we get there.
Fuck me!
Okay, there's the cars over there. Let's see if I can make it without getting murked. Where the heck that is? Usually they were down here. Yeah, baby. Down there. It's one of these easy meesy. Easy weasy. Getting one. Get in my car. Let's see if I can get in here. Yeah. You see the one I had to. They cannot even break this hole. Okay, it's like you have to wait, climb, then wait, climb, then wait. Okay. Did you set it up to hard or is it normal? Just a, okay. Yeah, I was just thinking, man, what could have made Rockstar so petty that? Yeah, or maybe because I know there's an whenever you set up the new mission after you finish it, there's a. Like a time to cool it off. For instance, like the big con is the latest one we did, and it's still it is open for make to play again, but it says that is gonna be more difficult than the last time. So I guess this is the case. Oh yeah, absolutely. I thought that we were gonna lose 500,000, but 200,000 is bad, but it's not that bad as I was expecting.
Good work. You lost them.
Especially when we left, we didn't do it stealthy.
Professionally.
Yep. I already piled out 1.3 million each. Yeah.
Should be about 800 for each of us.
Cool. Yeah.
Hey, catch you later.
Hey, bye.
Yeah. Yeah, let me. I need to fix it. I wanna be a mute for a while. Okay.
What happened?
I'm sorry, I needed to fix the audio. I think I messed up something here.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Did you disconnect it? I was disconnected. I think it was disconnected.
Yeah, I don't know.
That was weird.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's try it again.
Um,